The new report about ISIS's plans come from Australian intelligence. The Australian foreign minister told the Australian newspaper that Islamic terrorists took the materials to build a dirty bomb from research centers and hospitals. ISIS itself declared plans to develop weapons of mass destruction in its online magazine. And the London Daily Mail reports that ISIS says it could buy a nuclear bomb from weapons dealers with links to corrupt officials in Pakistan. ISIS could then possibly smuggle such a bomb into the United States.
For now, some experts fear that ISIS will ramp up its terror campaign with the start of Ramadan next week. They are also concerned about plans for violence to mark its one-year anniversary as a caliphate on June 29th.
As the U.S. moves to contain ISIS, the president has announced he'll send several hundred extra military advisors to Iraq. The goal, help Iraqi fighters take back the strategic city of Ramadi. Despite ongoing criticism that the president's strategy isn't working, the White House says it's making the right moves.
The president and his team are confident that for now, 450 troops are additional military personnel are what is necessary to fulfill this expanded advise and assist and training mission.
It's comments like that, say critics, that indicate a policy failure. More striking, perhaps, are the obvious challenges that ISIS now controls large portions of Iraq and that it could build a dirty bomb, inflicting both serious physical and psychological damage. Heather Sell, CBN News.